the road, food. Time to hit the road down DustUp, Toowoomba. That's a big bottle of Bundy. Let's go. Let's go to down DustUp. Make it a weekend. Not bad. It's a fucking long way off the quality of the burger I had last night in Brook Street, Toowoomba. Mouse proof. The place is mad. The food was woo wee. That burger, holy dooly. If I get a chance to go back to Mouse Proof tonight to get a burger, I'm on it. There ain't no one stopping me. But hey, when you're on the road and you're busy, do what you do. But Mouse Proof, that's the place to get your food. Welcome to Toowoomba. Thank you very much. Let's go. Down's DustUp, here we come. Nice day out here. Bit of storm activity happening. Won't read into that too much. This place is actually really cool. We're about to get a dumping of rain. There's so many cool old buildings here and just cool shit in general. Not really had a look around here before. So we were out here last night for the tea bucket reveal. 4130 Customs finished a car. Oh, it's cool shit everywhere right now. 4130 Customs. Did a review last night and we came out and shot it. You can see all the old cars coming grouped up here. And that's where we're meeting our photo shoot subject for this afternoon. So yeah, it's a cool place. Cool building, cool everything. And we're gonna get some shots. They got the smoker going. Gonna smoke some stuff tonight. Wow!
How cool is that?
It's a tough life. Fridays. Doing it tough on a Friday. Shoot's done for the arvo. Try and get down to the down DustUp track before the sun sets. Maybe get a couple shots. Holy! Uh-oh. Nowhere to hide from this shit. How good or bad it's going to be, but we're out here. I'm glad I brought the 4B, not Darren's van. Darren offered me the van. Bloody glad I did. Because it could get slippery and muddy out here tonight. People go and have some fun. It's beautiful. Here I was thinking, big storm. Well, there's definitely a big storm around, but it's really nice out here right now. Nice little drive to get out on the property. Well, I don't know if you can hear me over the rain because the rain's so loud on the roof. Shh, keep it down up there. We've rolled into the event venue for Down's DustUp. where everything's going down, and gonna be a fun time. Gonna head around and see who we can catch up with. There's meant to be a bonfire tonight and all that, but we'll see. That's a Ford Camper. Some milk for my cereal this morning and then I'm good. 6 degrees. We're gonna beat the sun up. We're gonna beat the sun out to the racetrack, so let's go do it. We're out on the Gore Highway, if anyone knows that. We're mowing down the Gore Highway. Nice and dark out here. I'm out here getting the shots already.
beautiful.
Wipe the siren over there.
The couple of things before you come up to race. A couple of priorities. Make sure you've got your helmet on and your helmet done up. Regardless of who's in front, we'd like the vehicle in the left-hand lane. Forward, it's all common sense. Looking from here, you certainly all look old enough to be having plenty of common sense. Thank you.
bit of behind the scenes. These things are incredible.
I love that.
So you can do that, you can let your left by run. Hopefully he'll wait for you.
What we should do a bit more often, and approach Rodney Brewer and out at the Greenmount Pump one day and said, hey, you do this for fun or is it a business? And he said, oh, I love it, mate, I do it for the passion. And I said, well, I've told the right bloke. So him and I got together and come up with this. I mowed grass for about 5 months, and he ticked all the boxes and sorted out all the back end of it, which was, you know, we couldn't do that without Rodney. So yeah, I appreciate that, Rodney, wherever you are. And his team. I'm lucky enough to have a real dodgy accountant that owns all this. And
let us do this here. So, here's to you, Matt. With all the car clubs and stuff, so it wasn't, you don't get a trophy from, down DustUp. I wanted to involve other clubs, so we've got the Barons involved, Aces, the Deadbeats, and put some trophies together. So I guess,
coming and having a good time, especially to Mal and all the crew that he led on to get this done, like the Brewers, Sean Pass, everyone that helped out. They build it and we can all turn up and come and have a good time. So we appreciate it and thanks very much, fellas. We got a trophy here that we wanted to give it a trophy to somebody that was out on the track all day, worked really hard, entertained everybody, and it was really hard because it was a heap of it. But one guy deserves it, which is a guy called Lowballs. His name's Dave Clarkson or Clark Davidson or Dirk Dickinson. Come up here and take this. This guy was on the limiter all week.
I think you're right, yeah.
And
thank
then
you.
He came here and he was on the limiter all week as well. There were other people, but I don't want to name them because they'll be a bit pissed off. I'll hand you over to
Kimmo
from the Deadbeats.
Same again, I'd just like to thank everyone for turning up. Make the weekend an awesome weekend. I'll be supporting again. I hope you all do too. I think the one I gave it to today was the Milner Coupe, the graffiti. American graffiti, yellow one, over in the corner there. He wasn't afraid to put some stone chips and that on his paint today, so I like the fact that he got it out and drove it, so I was going to get the old mate over in the corner.
Old mate.
Martin Jackson.
Martin! I can't whistle.
Next up, Tommy from the Aces.
How you going, guys? What a weekend, eh? Thanks, Sean. Absolutely killer weekend. The Aces were a pretty young club in Australia, a Californian club, the Australian chapter, so we're really happy to have a bit of presence here and be welcomed from all the team here that organised it. We can't thank you enough. We'll be back again next year, guaranteed. We're probably all going to enter because, we did a couple of sneaky runs today and they were too much fun to not have another go next year, But the trophy we've made this year is a little bit of a joke trophy, a bit of FTF, We all took defenders off at some stage. So we wanted to give it to a kick-ass old-school hot rod that we like. And it's from Adams & Cuds. They're 34, they're black 34 coupe. The one with the number 52 on the side.
Next getter!
Absolutely awesome car.
Woo-hoo! This one goes out to also someone that we thought had a proper crack today. And he's already got a trophy today, so he gets two. Because that's the beauty of that's a club pick. So the 4130 Customs, also Lowballs. Yeah. All the gears, no ideas.
Thanks, everyone.
All right, thanks everyone for coming. We've got the Barry Boys setting up here, part of the evening. We've got a little bit of food left, so I would suggest getting in early, and we'll party on till late. Thanks for coming. Can I drop this?
Another one. Let's be real. Hardest working photographer out here. He's know it. Sunday morning, I'm still filling memory cards. Thanks, Greenmount. It was nice. Thanks for breakfast. And with that, it's a wrap. Hitting the road. You won't see many videos from here. An hour and 30 drive. And I'm just gonna shoot straight through. Got lots of work to do. Lots of photos to back up and then I'm back these photos up and then you'll hear from me again then. That was a setup on Mario's truck and trailer. See you boys. See you back home.